prize of a knockout, and the winner was the first ever stage win for Chris Froome in the Tour de France.
Well, you know, this kid Phil, who grew up
keep going.
In Kenya and went to start
good job.
Yay! Because he had the ability to do that, has now not only won a very interesting stage in the Tour, but also in the King of the Mountains class of